we have a fairly closely knit family of the five of us, and we just work as a team, and we'll make sure that there's always somebody there for the kids, and there's always somebody there for our kids as well.